Charles Collin, fastest lap of the race, has now gone to the race leader. It's just over.
Race stop, and the truck will turn